Hi, my name's Paul Nehlen, and I'm standing in a cemetery right now to remind you where the fathers who've lost children to illegal alien violence spent their Father's Day yesterday. If you're upset about parents and children being separated, I think you should prioritize those families who have lost children to illegal alien violence.